The idea is you pot the pink and black, that's one point. But when you get in the black, you've got to get position on the pink. But to make things even more tricky, the first pink is going to be in the middle, but the second pink has got to be in a corner pocket. If you can do this 7 times, get 7 points, you're a pretty good player and you've got control of that cue ball.